Yeah. All right.
No photo bombing. No photo bombing, please. Gotta get out of traffic. All right, now we're gonna take a slow walk about this slope. Very slow pace. We need to stay there.
Fix that face.
This feel awkward.
This is cheesy.
Life's greatest moments. To give recognition to the worth and the beauty of love, and to add our best wishes and blessings to the words that will unite John and Tanessa and Holy Matthew. Marriage is the most honorable estate created and instituted by God, signifying the holy union which rests between Christ and the Church. So to this marriage, be adorned by true and abiding love. Should there be anyone who has a cause why this couple should not be united in marriage, speak now or forever hold your peace. Okay. John and Tanessa, life is given to each of us as individuals, but we must learn to live together. Love is given to us by our family and our friends. We learn to love by being loved. Learning to love and live together is a great challenge, but should be a shared goal in married life. As husband and wife, do not confuse love with worldly measure, for even if it is found, love and only love will sustain your marriage. Love is created by our Creator, and the measure of true love that is given freely and freely accepted, just as our Creator's love has been given to us. Today is the day the Lord hath made, and from him unto you a great gift has been given, the gift of abiding love and devotion. All of us present here today and those here at heart wish you both all the happiness and success that this world has to offer. As your life goes on together, remember that the true measure of success, the true road to joy, is to be found in the love you both have for each other in your heart. Hold that key tight. There is no commandment greater than our holy mandate to love one another. It is love that brings us here today and the union of two hearts and two spirits. As you both head into your lives and as your paths interweave to one beautiful pattern, remember, love got you here. It is love that made this union and your love for each other that will make it endure. John, I give this to you.
Oh, wait, what? What is this? I didn't do this.
From the moment you first spoke to me on the ball field, I was speechless. To waking up with you in Disneyland and professing my love, followed by a
you too.
From you. Our first Valentine's Day at the mountain, where I first heard those three words from you. To our first cruise that should have been 7 days, but I can only account for six. From then until now, we have only grown closer and stronger together, with love and desire that grows by the day. I knew then, as I do now, that my life could only be complete by you becoming my wife.
Aw, you're so sweet, and I'm so not thoughtful.
Aw, honey. Because
I had all this to do. I Read them out loud.
John, you take Jesus to your wife. You promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only to her your love. Tanessa.
I'm just kidding.
Do you take John to your lawful wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her? Protect him. Forsaking all others and holding only to him forevermore.
Yes, I do.
John, you may kiss your bride.
No.
Oh, no, read, read!
Hey, that
works.
Okay, I'm
not getting nasty, don't
yeah, no, it might. Can you get it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you would know exactly which finger to put it on.
I hope you got that on camera.
At least it's durable. Isn't
he supposed to be saying something? This ring symbolizes.
Yes. He did say something that was very short, like one sentence.
Kiss.
You may kiss the bride. It is my honor to introduce to you, for the first time anywhere, John and Tanessa Moore.
Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da 12 hours to wait for the ceremony, 5 minutes of ceremony.
She's not coming in. She's
you guys can walk out of there.